Hi guys, Andy Froy from Survival School Norman Court. Do a unboxing stroke test review today on the Camelwill camping kettle. Okay, someone came on one of the Survival School courses with one of these, and I thought, yeah, I'll have one of those. So why not do an unboxing and review whilst I'm out trekking around Dartmoor? Test and review, so we're gonna boil some water up in this and then see how it does. Okay, so unboxing. So this is a Camelwill camping kettle. It comes from China. It's a 1.2 liter billy can, basically stroke kettle. So here we go. Okay, it's blown away. So it comes in a Camelwill bag, little drawstring bag, which is great. So if you've been using this on a fire, for instance, you're going to get your soot on the bottom of it. You get it all over your other kit, so you can keep it in there and stops it from getting on all the other kit, which is great. Real struggle getting in. Okay, we've stopped it going all the way over, two little lips here, and we've got a little rim there, which is great for hanging over a fire on a tripod over a fire, which is really good. Okay, got two handles here, which then turns it into your kettle, your camp kettle. So place that down, little lid on the top. It's got a little tiny handle, and on there it stops it going all the way over, which again is really good. So you can get a stick in there if it's over a fire getting really hot, and you can hook that off with your stick. So it's all welded on there really well by the looks of things. Okay, inside, okay, we've got the kettle spout. Okay, we've got some little holes, so then we're going to get some foliage in there and make an infusion of some sort. Then that's really good, it's all going to stay in there. And that is being welded, spot welded on top of there, which is really good. It's got some measurements on the inside. Okay, 300, 500 and 700. As I say, this is 1.2 litre capacity, and that is right to the top. So you probably don't want to fill it right up to the top. But I mean, you've got good enough water here for a few people out trekking around. Really good. Okay, so that lid on top of there slots in there really nicely. We can hang this, as I said, over a tripod, or we can fold that down there, and we can stick it on our gas cooker. So why not test this out? So got our water. Can't do a test and review without actually testing it, surely. MSR pocket stove really well, like that, nice and sturdy on there. And as I say, this great little handle here, these features are really, really good. The handles out of the way so we can pick it up afterwards. No doubt they're going to get really hot, but I really like this. I believe it's about £15 off of Amazon. So you type in Camelwill camping kettle. Camelwill camping kettle on Amazon. Okay. okay, I like that, and hopefully get a nice hot drink, nice and soon, and then we can move on again. So, hope that helps, guys. Thanks for watching.